Okay, everybody, this is Red Collar Mel in Princess's litter. He is one of the smallest Mels in the litter. He has a beautiful wavy coat. He's really sweet and tiny. He has the gorgeous white on all four paws and a gorgeous white chest. He also has a little white collar right here. He's just absolutely beautiful. This is Red Collar in Princess's litter. It's Green Collar Mel in Princess's litter. He has a gorgeous dark red coat. He will have a wavy coat and look like a teddy bear. He has the gorgeous white markings on all four paws and on his chest. He has a little bit on his nose and a little goatee. He's absolutely beautiful, sweet as can be. This is Green Collar Mel in Princess's litter. Everybody, this is Pink Collar Female. She is beautiful and dark, deep red. She has the gorgeous white chest and the dipped toes. She's absolutely beautiful. She's very sweet and mellow. All of them have had neurological stimulation and are really sweet. This is Princess's Female, Pink Collar. This is Yellow Collar Mel in Princess's litter. He has bigger white toes on the front. He has a cute little dip toe. All four paws are white and a gorgeous white chest. He has a little bit of white on his back. He has a curlier coat in the litter. He's absolutely beautiful. All of them are very mellow and very sweet. This is Yellow Collar Mel in Princess's litter.